This is Dr. Phil Chavez of the Men's Academy. Brothers, I'm at one of the highest altitudes here in LA County. It's amazing, amazing vista, amazing hike. Reminds me when I was in Jerusalem the last time, in Israel, outside of Jerusalem, where I saw this view of the city of Jerusalem at the spot of a church called Dominus Flavi. What does that mean? It means our Lord wept, or the Lord wept. That church marking the spot where during Passion Week, Jesus looked over the city of Jerusalem and wept over it because he saw the forecasted the destruction of it by the Romans. As we read in Luke 19, for the days will come upon you when your enemies will put a barricade against you, and they'll surround you and hem you in on every side, and they will level you to the ground. He must have suffered much for his people at that point. But later on, at the end of the week, we know what happened after Jesus' passion. The resurrection came, and it was not in vain. It still has effect. Yes, we are in difficult times. We may even see the destruction of our own country. And if we look at history, we could be very well on that path. But brothers, despite whatever hardships we suffer now, despite whatever may be ahead, let us not steep ourselves in doom and gloom. But on the contrary, during this Easter season, let's take a hold of victory and glory. Your view of the world should change because of what God has accomplished for you. You reminded me of those words of Josh McDowell that I really liked. Very simple. Few people, he says, seem to realize that the resurrection of Jesus is the cornerstone to a worldview that provides the perspective to all of life. Let your perspective, brothers, be one that shines. Take on a worldview which sees power and promise in the resurrection. Let us be that beacon of light and not a harbinger of darkness. Let's look at the world that is touched by Jesus rising and not by our dire circumstances. Let's have that faith which has power, that faith which is transforming. And brothers, you will make a difference simply by what you believe. God be with you.